What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them.
Walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here. Alive. I can use you.
You will never see the sun again.
Reborn? We gotta move, buddy. Boat's trashed. Let's get out of here before it gets dark.
If these monsters won't let us leave, then we gotta stay and fight.
We should grab some of those medical supplies.
thought we could save them.
Guess that's where all the water from the bay went. The way things are going, a gun is probably not a bad idea. Fucking fucks. Those are the jerks making people's lives hell on this island. Some kind of cult. Could go straight at them, or just slip past.
I can't die! sun. Look at the damn sun.
We gotta get out before the water comes back.
You think it will?
You think it won't?
You know what they can do. You've seen it firsthand. They can do whatever they want.
Ooh, I need a smoke.
Supposed to show them what I can do if I keep getting all the shitty jobs. It ain't fair.
Layers. Someone might need help.
What were you doing? God, what?
Calm down.
You hit her head on every step so far, you dipshit.
So?
So they only want the blood if they're still alive. Look at her! She ain't even breathe!
There's the station.
There's something over there.
Come on, we gotta check the ferry next. Saw some people sneak.
take on it.
There's no way out of this. Take a look at the sun.
And you'll give us the blood again. Let's go. Let's grab someone.
You're missing. If you come out, we'll show you.
Go ahead, bro.
Come out and we'll show you hell.
I said shut up. Catch more flies with honey.
You don't catch flies. You swat them. They're gonna kill you. And you'll thank them for it.
The color I see is red.
Search and rescue! Anyone alive in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out? Are you here to help? We'll come out if you get the power back on.
That came from, you ugly ass pendejos.
Time to show off, Ribon. That should get things running again.
Are the cultists gone?
Everybody, it's safe to come out now. Check in on the folks here. Make sure everyone's okay.
Hi, how you doing?
Miss De La Rosa. You were working with the Coast Guard, weren't you?
Sure was. Talk about wrong place, wrong time.
I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. Used to work at Red Fall Regional. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you.
They took over the hospital almost immediately. Like they planned it.
Good luck out there.
Remedios. Beautiful name. It's nice to meet you.
Just Remy, please.
My name is Reverendita. Nice to meet you. Sorry, it couldn't be under better circumstances.
We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. I should see how she's doing.
I'm not doing your funeral, so don't die.
You said to call you Remy? Good to have you.
Glad to be here. Well, you know what I mean.
I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you. I can't be on my feet too long.
Could have died back there.
Good hunting out there.
This was just supposed to be another dry-ass training. Show some coasties how autonomous tech could help them save lives, maybe get some R&R. But, nope. No rest, no relaxation.
I've pulled civilians out of firefights, avalanches, and hurricanes. Thought I knew how to yank people out of all kinds of dangers. But this mess is what my abuelita would have called arroz con culo. I did my best to get some folks evacuated on that ferry. Wasn't expecting an enemy that can block me.
Hurt over there.
Your children.
crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Coño, who was that? Sounded like a voice from hell. The Hollow Man? That's some kind of ghost story or something?
Something over there.
Time to show up, Ribon!
Oh!
That marker might be a good place to check our position. Everyone? Blot out the sun, doesn't matter, still kicking your ass. That red stuff doesn't look healthy at all.
Soldiers made it. You?
Still looking for those supply crates they don't.
I don't think we should be on this radio so much.
Why? What's going on?
What if they sent more soldiers?
You know who's listening? The Hollow Man. He served these choppers up to us on a platter. Just make sure you get those goddamn supply crates.
Sounded like cultists. They're after supply crates from these choppers. We could go straight for the supplies or head these freaks off. But there's that other chopper, too. ¿Qué tú crees, Bruno?
Problem.
Don't hide. I got
cabrones.
Listen, we could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
Look at you.
Wow. Ow! What was
supply crates right there. Okay. Supply crates locked down. I'll let the people at the firehouse know so they can come grab it. Now, better see what happened at that second chopper crash, Ebribon. Look at that. A safe house. We just need to secure it, then we'd have a nice place to catch our breath out here.
Oh, that was higher than it looked.
In their way in.
You think you're being quiet? Oh.
Boom. Todos muertos.
Oh,
checking it out.
Read you loud and clear, Eva.
You cleared out a safe house? Good on you. And it's not too much to ask. There's more you can do to help. My friends figured out some key places you can hit to fight back at those monsters.